Thanks for shopping at M2O Blinds. We're happy to help you measure for your new shutters. First, visit m2oblinds.com/measure for our helpful guide and worksheet. To determine that an inside mount shutter will properly fit in the window, a squareness check must be taken. To do this, measure diagonally between the corners. If the difference between the two measurements is greater than 1/4 inch, then an outside mount shutter is required. One thing to note, if you are ordering shutters for French doors, they will require separate measuring instructions. If you need help, please give us a call and we'll be happy to help. Now that we've finished our squareness check and you've decided what mount will work for your window, I'm going to show you how to get the proper measurements. First, I will walk you through measuring for an inside mount. We will be taking a total of 6 measurements. To find the width, take 3 measurements at the top, middle, and bottom of your window opening. To find the height, take 3 measurements at the left, center, and right of the window opening. Provide the smallest of 3 horizontal and vertical measurements for an inside mount. Make sure that your depth clearance in the window frame is deep enough to fit the louvre size you selected and will operate without obstructions. For an outside mount, we will take the same 6 measurements. Take 3 measurements at the top, middle, and bottom of the window opening to find your width. Then take 3 measurements at the left, center, and right of the window opening to find your height. Provide the largest of 3 horizontal and vertical measurements for an outside mount. Ensure that there is sufficient flat mounting space around the window opening for outside mount frames. Remember to measure each window individually and order your free swatches. That's it. We hope you found this video helpful. And if you need more assistance, please don't hesitate to give us a call.